Based on consistency, culture media can be divided into solid media, liquid media, and semi-solid media. Solid media is solid in its consistency, liquid media is liquid in its consistency, and semi-solid media is having a consistency between solid and liquid media. Semi-solid media has a soft custard or jelly-like appearance. Its components are same as solid media. Only difference is in the concentration of agar used. In solid media, usually 2% of agar is used, that is 2 gram of agar in 100 ml of media. In semi-solid media, concentration of agar used is 0.5% or less. Semi-solid media is usually used for the demonstration of bacterial motility and to grow microaerophilic bacteria. Bacterial motility demonstration is usually done on semi-solid media. Bacterial motility is mainly due to the presence of locomotory organelles like flagella in bacteria. In motility test, bacteria is first stabbed using a straight inoculation needle into the semi-solid media and it is incubated at 37 degrees Celsius overnight. After incubation, the tubes are observed for bacterial growth pattern. Non-motile organisms will grow confined to the stab line, having sharply defined margins, and leave the surrounding medium clearly transparent. Motile organisms will move from the line of stab, producing a diffused or misty growth that will spread throughout the medium, rendering it slightly opaque. Another use of semi-solid media is cultivation of microaerophilic organisms. Microaerophiles are bacteria that cannot tolerate atmospheric concentration of oxygen. However, they need oxygen for their growth. These groups of bacteria can grow under reduced oxygen concentration and increased carbon dioxide concentration than the atmospheric level. They require 5 to 10% of oxygen and 8 to 10% of carbon dioxide concentration. Higher amount of oxygen is inhibitory or toxic to their growth. Examples of microaerophilic organisms include Campylobacter jejuni, Helicobacter pylori, etc. Microaerophilic organisms, when they are inoculated into the semi-solid media, will move from the surface where atmospheric oxygen concentration is present to the just lower layer where oxygen penetration is only in the required concentration.